nervous about it. Was Nate nervous about the confrontation in here earlier today? Nate was really nervous. I'll ask him about it. Yeah.
So I heard the tail end of your answer there. So especially with this defense in that environment, the run game takes on added importance, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And attempts maybe as much as yards.
Yeah, I mean, I think so. They definitely want to run the football. I mean, they got a really good pair of running backs. They got a good offensive line, good blocking tight ends. I mean, they run the ball really well. And I think we can run the football well, too. I think we've shown that we can have success doing that. And it's going to be important. When you go into that type of atmosphere against this type of defense who wants to get after the quarterback, they also can stop the run very well, too. But, I mean, those guys, they get after the quarterback. It's going to be important for us to be able to establish a run game and, you know, control the crowd, control the clock, and stay on the field.
Is it a different challenge up front for you than it was last week? Do they do it in a different way? Do you see a lot of different looks?
I mean, yeah. I mean, just the overall structure of the defense. I mean, four down to three down, you know. I mean, everything's different about them, but, I mean, the similarities are they're very good at rushing the passer. And obviously Griffin and Hunter are different than Mack and Floyd. I mean, they're different players, but they're all four of them are very effective and very good at what they do. So it's another real big challenge for Dave and I this week to make sure we're on our game and doing everything we can to give Aaron the time. And I mean, you look inside, you know, Linval Joseph's a really damn good football player. And and then their linebackers are good. Their second level's really good. I mean, they got good players all, and you know, they got all pro bowl type players on every level. So it's a big challenge.
At this stage of your career, Brian, how often do you go back to your well of, you know, kind of confidence and you know you've done it, you know you've been helping? Does that still happen? Does it happen for you?
Yeah, I mean, you know, I guess I don't go back and look at things like that to give me confidence. I think I go back on things more for just experience and things that, I mean, when I'm on the field, I rely on, you know, for confidence fundamentals. Because everything can be going wrong, and if you rely on just your technique fundamentals, think about those things, you know your assignment, you know, you can get yourself back into a rhythm. But when you go on a road game like this, I mean, it's essentially a playoff game. You got to just be on point, know your assignments. Everyone has to stick together one play at a time, and everyone has to do their 1/11th. And I think we got a good group in here. I mean, we're going to prepare for this thing every day this week, trying to improve every day here and get ready for this thing.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.